The music program at St. Michael's involves participation in our arts advanced classes and commitment to our extracurricular ensembles. Students can be a part of our junior and senior concert bands as well as our choir. With these groups, we have numerous performance opportunities throughout the school year, with our biggest performance being the Heritage Music Festival during our annual music trip. The purpose of the annual music trip is to give the students something to work towards and to compete at a national level. Students get to hear other students their age from all over North America, all going for the same goal. We have a saying in the music room: work hard, play hard. Preparations for this annual music trip are quite intense, but we believe that our efforts will pay off in the end, and we can enjoy all the other fun things planned for the rest of the trip.
Well, in preparation for this festival, students learn how to work as a group. This is always a really big goal for us because a group that can work together will often achieve a high level of success. In addition to playing the notes and the rhythms, we need to learn to listen to each other and how each individual fits into the ensemble as a whole. While competing at the festival, students learn a lot in the mini clinics conducted by the adjudicators. I think it's always good to put some performance pressure on them, and plus they get to listen to other students their age and learn from them. To us, it's always a winning experience no matter how they finish. Our concept came from the movie Drumline, and we modified it to fit our program. One band, one sound, one choir, one voice. This means we are all accountable for each other, musically and personally. When one of us is late, we're all late. When one of us sounds bad, we all sound bad. It's about putting aside the needs of the individual for the good of the group. Preparing for and performing in this festival has definitely inspired these students. The biggest change is that they are closer as a group. They're more motivated, inspired to improve their skills and do better next year. I've also noticed a lot more students stepping up as leaders, which is in turn inspiring some of our younger musicians.
And to perform in front of everybody.
What are you most excited about? What?
Hogwarts.
Hogwarts. I agree.
Or the sun. Yeah. The sun is nice.
The sun. Okay, good.
Sun.
Not seeing my parents for a week.
What?
I've been awake for 24 hours.
Anyone else?
Yeah, we know. We know, Rory.
You have anything to say about that, Amanda?
No.
She slept like a baby.
Yeah, I slept pretty well.
What is sleep?
Training. It was so long.
I didn't.
It was
terrible.
Horrible.
I slept great there. It was very comfortable, I must say.
Oh, yeah.
Glad you were comfortable. Well, the rest of us weren't.
Brittany's a great pillow.
Yesterday's competition.
How'd you like the award ceremony, guys?
Good.
How'd you think you played yesterday? How'd you perform?
Amazing.
I was crappy, but then
in the warm-up room, it was scary because we weren't doing good.
We were so bad.
We went on, and then it was awesome.
We pulled it together.
Yes.
We kicked some butt.
What was the best award of all the awards we won last night?
Spirit Award.
Everybody won that.
Yeah.
What do you think of today, Cocoa Beach?
Beautiful.
Awesome.
Yes.
Yes.
It's not raining.
The salad's really good.
What do you think of lunch?
Cookies are good.
They're good.
Yeah.
What do you guys have to say? What did you think about yesterday?
It was good.
What was your favorite award?
Winning gold for choir.
Winning the Spirit Award.
Juliana's dancing.
Going to Universal and Cocoa Beach.
Juliana's dancing.
Winning the Vice Pro.
Juliana's dancing.
A lot of hearts.
Cocoa Beach. Going to sleep.
Making a group family. Winning the Spirit Award.
My favorite thing from the festival was obviously seeing the final product
of what we were trying to accomplish during the year. But I think even more so, my most favorite part was starting to see the kids sort of intermingle with each other and just bust out of their like regular cliques and then start to make brand new ones. So that was my favorite.
Julian is dancing. Bonding at the beach.
The famous part of the trip was watching the students support each other during their rehearsals and during the competition. Plus, having 33 students wishing me a happy birthday. Thank you.
Meeting and bonding new people was my favorite.
Really high. Hanging out at the pool after awards.
Bonding over Alan Baratel.
My most enjoyable part of the trip was obviously doing well in the festival, but I think even above that was seeing the whole group come together as a family.
My favorite part of the trip was the Harry Potter that we saw at Universal Studios in Islands of Adventure, and the students winning the Spirit Award.
Everything. Juliana's dancing.
My favorite part was making new friends while I was dancing after winning the Spirit Award. Man, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire. Man, I'm too hot. Say my name.